A boy airlifted to the hospital after he's hit by a car in Golden Gate. NBC2 can confirm he was seriously hurt. We just got brand new information from Florida Highway Patrol. Let's turn now to NBC2's Megan Myers. She's live near the Speedway where this all happened. And Megan, what are troopers saying in that report?
Well, Rachel, we know that Nelson Montierez Gitano, he's 12 years old. He tried crossing in between two stopped vehicles. That's when he was struck by that black sedan. As you can see this morning, we are still seeing tire marks from that vehicle. And one witness that we spoke to tells us she saw his red bicycle sitting right here in front of the Speedway. She says laying right next to that mangled up bicycle was his shoe. And if you take a walk with us right here, you can see right across the street is Golden Gate Middle School. That is the area where witnesses tell us they saw him airlifted. And we just found out moments ago that he was taken to Lee Memorial Hospital and he had serious injuries. And we also can confirm to you this morning that he was not wearing a helmet. As of right now, the Florida Highway Patrol tells us this incident is still under investigation. And of course, once we receive any new details, we'll be sure to update you here on air and on our NBC2 news app. I'm live right now in Golden Gate. Megan Myers, NBC2.